The number of new COVID-19 cases increased for the third straight day. The total number of cases now more than 189,000, more than 1,500 cases reported in the past day. State health officials report 31 new coronavirus deaths. 894 patients with COVID-19 are being treated in hospitals all across our state.